attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's pray. Please bow. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for allowing us to be here today. We thank you for putting your hand over us and watching over us over these past years, Lord. We just ask you to keep us safe during the difficult times in our lives and just remind us that you're there for us, Lord. We just ask you to help us stay good people and keep our heads where they need. We thank you for our parents who work so hard for these things, with my parents and the struggles they have made for me to be here today. I just ask you to watch over our parents so they can keep guiding us. And I also ask that you bless everyone that couldn't make it today, like family members and friends. I ask that you bless all the hardworking people in the crowd, our inspiration. And I also ask that you watch over us and help us with the right decisions. And for us to go, we ask this to you. I would also like for you to keep blessing our teachers, the school and the staff. Thank you for all the great memories you've made these past few years. If you need us, mis hermanas, mi familia, Señor, y te doy gracias por mi madre y mi papá. Señor, porque ellos han trabajado tanto para llegar aquí. Y quiero que sepan ellos que son mi inspiración. En Jesús' nombre. Amén. Amén. class of 2018. Hello, class of 2018.
My name is Shepard. I'm very honored to be standing in front of you today. We're here to celebrate over a decade of hard work on you. For Mr. Crooks, Grantsville, their brothers that they wore devil. But we somehow made it through this madness called the public education. So we couldn't have done it alone. We have the teachers, counselors, and our parents to thank. There is no way I could have come this far without them. I would like to personally thank every parent that decided to have a kid instead of going to life. And I write home dead. Our parents sacrificed so much for us. And that's great. So I'd like to say thank you to all the parents. We also depend on all our teachers and counselors. The lives revolve around preparing us. Glad we have it. Whatever that might be. I'd also like to thank every student here for all the memories you have given. I'll cherish them forever. I want to remind each of you that our education journey is in the end. In the words of Carol Burnett, don't stop going to school when you're ready. We have many life experiences ahead of us. No memories to make. Once again, I wish every one of you the best of luck in your future.
Speech, I couldn't decide who I should use as an inspiration. There have been many great orators that I considered. For example, there was Elle Woods in her famous speech, "We Did It" on Legally Blonde. There's also old Donald Trump with his "Make Everything Great Again" slogan and his excellent use of hand motions. And then the obvious choices such as Martin Luther King Jr. and Susan B. Anthony. With all these examples, I kept wondering who I should base mine off of. Then I was like, "What are you doing, Patrick?" And honestly, I had no reply to myself because I didn't realize what I was doing wrong. And I told myself that just like this class is unique, my speech should be unique as well because I'm not any of those speakers who came before me and they're not me. I reminded myself that I'm not like them. I don't have the same thoughts or actions as them. I reminded myself that I should not base the value or quality of my speech against theirs. I am who I am and you are who you are. We have a lot of great individuals in this class of 2018. All of you have a personality that is only yours, and ideas that only you have. You shouldn't regrade yourself because you're not like someone else. You shouldn't base who you are off of some standard that's set out of the world. Because that's the whole point. If we were all the same, then we wouldn't have so many great stories and moments together. From seeing the student section get so excited when we scored in any sport, to winning almost every pep rally, and making friendships with people we've never known before high school. I don't know where I would be without my BFAs and forever best friend, Kate, plus Alexa, Chloe, Kayla, and everyone else who's come so close to me over the years. I want to say thank you to all of you out there who have impacted me and my fellow classmates' lives. To middle school teachers, high school teachers, counselors, family, friends, and administration. Most importantly, I give the glory to God for letting us make it all to this special occasion, because I know I definitely wouldn't be right here in front of all of you great people if it wasn't for Him. In closing, I want to remind all of you that you have an opportunity to leave your mark on the world, to make it memorable and make it yours. Lastly, I want to say goodbyes are not forever, goodbyes are not the end, goodbyes just simply mean I'll miss you till I see you again. Thank you.
Good evening. My name is Charity West, and I am a proud senior sponsor of class of 2018. At this time, we would like to recognize the honor student, the honor graduates, Graduates, when I call your name, please stand. And parents and family, if you would, please stand. We're going to go through this rather quickly because there are 32 of them, 33 actually. And I teach English, not math, sorry. It's awfully hot, so let's save our applause if we can until we get through to the end. Tanner Lloyd Fletcher, son of Lori Fletcher and the late Mark Woodward. J.C. Michelle Soap, daughter of Joshua and Sheridan Soap. Chloe Nicole Brown, daughter of Jerry and Mona Brown. Allison Goldman, daughter of Roger Goldman. Kayla Grimes, daughter of Stephen and Kim Roberts and Greg and the late Kara Stanford. Alexa Ann Houston, daughter of Joni Houston. Casey Ashlyn Kimball, daughter of Lori and Andy Kimball. Felix Fabian Gray Jr., son of Felix Rubio and Tomasa Gray. Kane Dalen Kimball, son of Lori and Andy Kimball. Marissa Marie Glade, daughter of Lisa and Jonathan Glade. Shonda Ray Pack, daughter of Rhonda and Jimmy Pack. Jacqueline Solis Ponce, daughter of Paula Ponce and Otilio Solis Ponce, or Lopez, sorry. Trenton Michael Waters, son of Rick Waters and the late Don R. Waters. Timber Deanne Hardbarger, daughter of Denton and Monica Hardbarger. Lauren Charity Isaacs, daughter of Elizabeth Isaacs and the late Danny Isaacs. John Daniel Hudgens, son of Jeff and Julie Hudgens. Chance Worley, son of Tony and Cheryl Worley. Jacob Brown, son of Leroy and Stephanie Brown and Amy Blossom. Kevin Markovich, son of Jenny Markovich. Richard Olive III, son of Richard Olive Jr. and Jennifer Milliken. Jonathan Kimball, son of Tony and Amanda Kimball. William Walters, son of Jeff and Jennifer Walters. Hunter Allen Hampton, son of Allison Pope and Jason and Jennifer Hampton. Courtney Paige Holloman, daughter of Jeff and Ruth Holloman. Caitlin Gail Wilhite, daughter of Jared Wilhite, Gina Underwood. Bernell Isaacs and the late Margaret Isaacs and Sheila Isaacs. Patrick Jordan Hewling, son of Steve and Belinda Hewling. Anna Marie Blair, daughter of Mose Blair Jr. and Billy Blair. Heidi Jo Benham, daughter of Carrie Benham and Eddie Benham. Caitlin Sierra Kincaid, daughter of Sam and Annie Kincaid. Kaylee Jenkins, daughter of Jeff and Kay Jenkins. Paola Franco, daughter of Delia Trejo and Ismael Acosta Franco. Chad Workman, son of Dexter and Nora Workman. Rebecca Lynn Hatchett, daughter of Greg and Amy Hatchett, and Kim and Alan Allison. Ladies and gentlemen, the honor graduates. It is my great pleasure to do the final roll call for the class of 2018. Goldman. JC Michelle Soap. Chloe Nicole Brown. Kayla Sky Grimes. Lauren Charity Isaacs. Timber Deanne Hardbarger. Kylie Joe Benham. Alexa Ann Houston. Patrick Patty Jordan Ewing. Caitlin Gail Wilhites. Tanner Lloyd Fletcher. Jacob Lane Brown. Felix Fabian Gray Jr. Trenton Michael Waters. Kane Dalen Kimball. Casey Ashlyn Kimball. Shonda Ray Pack. Jacqueline Solis Ponce. Marissa Marie Glade.
Troy L. Teehee.
Scraper. Kevin Dean Ross Evil Knievel Jr.
Smith.
Haley Chavez. Mark Andrew Allen Van. Ernesto Sanchez. Clayton Breyer Chipotle. Billy Joe Hummingbird McMack. Ryan Forkiller. Ashton Dawn Pritchett. Delaney Jo Williams. Joseph Tyler Muskrats. Jonathan Neftali Vajay.
Graduating class of 2018. You have a special place in my heart. This is a great class. When I first started teaching, I had many of you in class. And this is a special day for me. And it's an honor and a privilege to be your principal. I was going to say some all kinds of nice things, but currently, I have about 140 bouncy balls. You got me. It took 4 years, but you got me. I even stole my bucket that I was going to put all those in. But seriously, what a great graduating class. You can see by how many people graduated with honors this year. This graduating class has been awarded over $850,000 in scholarships. And I'm sure there are more to come. Your hard work and dedication has paid off, and SHS, our Board of Education, our administration, our teachers, our staff, our parents, our community are very proud of you. Will the graduating class of 2018 please stand? At this time, would you please move your tassel from the right to the left of your mortarboard? Superintendent Jerry Gilstrap and the members of the Board of Education. As principal of Stilwell High School, I certify these seniors have met all requirements set forth by the Stilwell Public Schools in the state of Oklahoma. By the power vested in me, I hereby declare the class of 2018 to be graduates of Stilwell High School. Congratulations. This concludes our graduation ceremony. Thank you for coming, and good luck, graduates.